So a gigantic asteroid the size of a football field narrowly missed Earth, and NASA didn't even know it was there until the last minute. You had one job, NASA! One job! Welcome back to I.O., I'm Charlotte Dobre. In the early hours of Sunday, April 15th, a gigantic rock passed by the Earth at half the moon's distance. At its closest, the asteroid was only about 119,000 miles away, according to Earth's sky. This rock was huge. It's estimated that it was about the size of a football field, with a diameter of 157 to 361 feet, which is pretty darn big in terms of space rocks. To top it all off, it was traveling at a speed of 66,000 miles per hour. The asteroid was dubbed 2018 GE3. It was spotted by the Catalina Sky Survey in Arizona. The big problem is, NASA only realized it was there a few hours before its flyby, which, needless to say, is pretty dangerous, I would say. Sure, this asteroid missed us, but what about the next one or the next one? Apparently, this was the closest near miss ever recorded. According to EarthSky.com, if the asteroid entered our atmosphere, a great portion of the space rock would have disintegrated due to friction with the air, but some of the asteroid might have gotten through to Earth's surface. An asteroid this big is capable of causing some regional damage. The full extent of the damage depends on a number of things, including the speed, entry angle, what it's made of, and the location of impact. So why is it that NASA was a little slow in realizing this space rock was getting really, really close to our planet? Well, asteroids don't emit light, so they're hard for optical telescopes to see, and they move really fast, so they are very hard to track. Essentially, in order to spot an asteroid, an optical telescope needs to be pointing in the right direction at the right time. Good news is, big rocks only get close to Earth about once or twice a year, and there are lots of telescopes scanning our skies all at once at all times. NASA's Planetary Defense Coordination Office uses a huge network of telescopes to scan the skies for any potential threats. The program looks for asteroids that would cause devastating effects upon impact, so anything bigger than 460 feet wide that come closer than 4.65 million miles, or 20 times the distance between the Earth and the Moon. The asteroid that narrowly missed us was not big enough to be considered a huge threat to the planet. So you can rest easy. For now. Alright guys, now that that's settled, I'm gonna respond to some comments. Jacob McKeel said, "All my friends slept to Charlotte when I told them about you. Now they can outsmart my teachers. I love outsmarting teachers." They don't like it very much though, I'll tell you that much. They'll give you an A, but they won't be able to look at you in the eye. Jack the actor said, "This channel has been my number one news source for the past several months now. Glad you like our channel, Jack." Much appreciated. Comiskey TV said, "Fill me up with some information." Well, if you're not full yet and you want to watch some more I.O., why don't you check out that video? Or, if you're really hungry, there's a playlist right there. If you enjoyed this video, obviously hit the thumbs up and subscribe for the weirdest news on YouTube. By the way, I.O. is on social media. We got Instagram, we got Facebook, we got Twitter. Check out the description of this video for all of our links. That is it for me, and I'll see you in the next video.